Hello viewers, this is Indu. Welcome to my little world, exploring creativity. Do you know why day and night occurs? Would you like to know why sun rises in east and sets in west always? Then welcome to our puppet show.
Hi, this is Chinu. And this is my mom. Mom, say hello to the audience.
Hello everyone. Chinu, good morning.
Mom, please 2 more minutes.
Wake up, the sun is up.
Mom, I have a question.
Yes?
Why is the sun playing hide and seek with us? And that too is playing always boringly by rising and setting in the same place east to west. Why can't it go north to south for a change?
Shall I let you know a secret?
Yes, yes, please, Mom.
Actually, the sun doesn't move at all.
Really? But I see the sun moving daily from east to west.
You're right. Actually, the sun is not moving. The earth moves.
But I cannot feel it or see the earth's movement.
Let me explain, Chinu. Think of riding in a highway, in a car at a high speed, or traveling in a flight. Do you feel any movement? You don't feel it, but you are moving. Like that, you don't feel the earth's movement too. Have you ever seen a top spin around? Just like that, earth rotates itself. Let's play a small game. Start from here, you just turn around and come back. You take few seconds to rotate yourself. Like that, earth takes 24 hours, that is, one day to rotate itself, which is called rotation.
Really? It's interesting, Mom. I want to know more about this.
Do you know why day and night occurs?
No.
I will tell you. Before that, let's do a simple craft. Get a shoebox, divide it into two halves. One side, make it as night effect and other side as day effect. Now put a hole here in the side of the day part and make it as sun and fix the torch as sun. Now place the globe in the center of the day and night. Now switch on the torchlight, which acts as sun. Earth rotates on its axis. An axis is an imaginary line that goes through the middle of the earth. When we face the sun, we have light, we call it as day. When we face away from sun, we don't have sun's light, we call it as night. That's how, due to Earth's rotation, we are facing day and night. For example, when the Earth rotates, in India, if it is day means the other part of the Earth, that is in America, it is night. Earth takes 24 hours to rotate itself. That is one day. So, in a day, every part of the Earth has both day and night.
Oh, that's interesting, Mom. But why the sun rises in east and sets in west? Why not in north and south?
Very good question. Because the earth rotates from west to east.
Mom, again, if it rotates in west to east, then sunrise should be in west. Why in east?
Now, again we take the same example. Imagine you are riding in a car in 60 km per hour towards east. Now, the trees or any objects on the highway moves in opposite direction, that is, in west. That's how we feel like sun moves from east to west. Because the earth rotates on its axis from west to east.
I clearly understood, Mom. Now I will tell my friends how it works.
We hope you all understood how day and night happens. Also, why sun rises in east and sets in west. Thank you, everyone. Do you want to make puppets like this? I have given a video link in description on how to make puppet as well as theta. Enjoy crafting. If you like this video, show your support by thumbs up, share the video, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press the bell button. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.